It's been way too long. 8 months to be exact. I have not shot a video because I was planning a wedding. I got married. But luckily, I got this bass too. So what was it? The last release back in August, the pre-orders went out somewhere around then. Yes. So a lot of people didn't get one. And I think one of the reasons why I got one was because all of my payment information was set up in the app or whatever it was. I think it was ShopPay is what I was using. And essentially, like, when it launched, all I had to do was just go buy, 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 buy. I had to purchase within 30 seconds of launch. So I think that's why I got one. I know a lot of people missed out. From what I heard, they sold out in 8 minutes. That's insane. Especially for a bass that's like pretty much $1,300. But I'm gonna play a song with it today. It's really pink, it's hard to tell what color it is like in person because it doesn't really translate over video, but it's sick. So I'm gonna play Story of a Lonely Guy by Blink-182, one of my favorite songs. I'll play it to the best of my abilities. I've never really played it before. I learned it maybe like 5 minutes ago. So we'll see how it turns out. But you know, Alexa's gonna help me play it. Alexa, play Story of a Lonely Guy by Blink-182.
All right, Story of a Lonely Guy by Blink-182 from Spotify.
To ask, cool to meet me.
There it is. God, this bass rips.